now it's Bibby. Oh, Bibby takes it. Bibby successfully.
Today, he also won a bronze medal, by the way, in the World Junior Learning Bike Championships in Fort Bliss last year. Let us welcome from Science in Sport, David Fletcher. Well done, David. And David will take away a chip for £18. The runner-up today was the runner-up in this event 12 months ago as well, representing Hargrove Cycles. He will take away £100. Let's welcome Ian Field. Well done, Ian. But I know you're going to give a nice warm welcome to the man who successfully defended his title. He becomes only the second man to win the National Under 23 Championship 2 years running, representing Science in Sport. Let's put our hands together for Ian Bibby. And Ian Bibby takes away a chip for £200, and he'll also collect the Joan Edwards Trophy. Well done, Julie. You've done that job before, I can see. Very professional. And well done, Ian. Congratulations. And here is the Joan Edwards Trophy for you, which assume it's been stood in for the last 12 months, I would think. There we are. If you'd like to step forward, please. And please, Julie, stay with them, having given the prizes. There they are, the first three. The national champion is Ian Bibby, silver medal winner Ian Field, and David Fletcher, the winner of the bronze for the National Under 23 Cyclo-Cross Championship. Well done, boys. And thank you very much indeed to Julie Burton, head of sports events here for Birmingham City. Thank you very much.